大家好，欢迎来到我的频道。今天我们来继续学习发展汉语中级口语一，Lesson 13，旅游 traveling。这是一个非常有趣的 topic 话题。那么我们今天呢，we are going to learn traveling. So for Lesson 13, it's very funny and interesting. Topic. So the text one, 你们的西安游是怎么安排的？你们的西安，西安，the capital city of 陕西，西安游是怎么安排的？So we are going to learn new words, and the first one, 旅行社，travel agency。旅行社 （travel agency） 报价 （quote） quoted price or quotation. So 报价 quotation. That means without any discount. So it's like the business quotation words or phrase. And next one, 景点景点。Scenic spot 景点，项目 item 项目 item，往返 travel to and from travel to and travel back right. So next one 住宿when you go to traveling and you need to sleep in a place. So 住宿 accommodate or put up. You need to find a hotel to sleep there. 餐 meal 餐土特产 local specialty 土特产 local specialty 纪念品 souvenir 纪念品保险。Insurance 保险，旅馆旅馆 hotel. So we learned 餐馆 before, right? Restaurant. So it's 馆 like 饭馆、餐馆、旅馆hotel. 那么星 star 星优惠 give somebody a discount. 优惠，OK. So next, let's learn this text and the first sentence. Look at this one. 东明说，东明 says, 大卫，你看，青年旅行社。那么青年young people, right? 青年 or youth, youth, travel agency 去西安的报价是。2300, $2,300. 那么报价 quotation. So that means, the use travel agency to go CN and the quotation is, that means, 是, do you think $2,300 is cheap? So I think because Dong Min asked David to look at, check this price. So he thinks it's too cheap because includes 双飞, two flights and 4 days, only 2300元。那么大卫说，是吗？我们打个电话问一下，看看他们到底是怎么安排的。那么说，we call them and to ask，然后看看，check it out，到底originally or basically 是怎么how to 安排 or arrange，so 安排 how to arrange this traveling。那么大卫给旅行社打电话，那么旅行社说：“您好，哎，您好，这里是啊，this is。”这里是青年旅行社， 大卫说：“您好，请问你们的西安游是怎么安排的？那么 specifically to ask the arrangement. For example, the first day, the second day, right？” 旅行社说西安游是第一天坐飞机到西安。那么 the first day, we need to fly to 西安，and second day 第二天。和第三天游览当地的名胜古迹名胜古迹famous place，名胜古迹。那么一共五个景点scenic spots five scenic spots in total，一共五个景点。那么说the second and third day。We can travel to the famous place in totals of five and scenic spots. 第四天飞回北京，第四天飞回北京。那么你们的报价包括哪些项目呢？哪些项目？So how many or which items? How many items? This quotation includes 包括 include。我们看一下，包括什么呢？那么 this fee, for example, 包括 includes 北京到西安的往返机票，这个往返机票，travel to and travel back，so 往返机票，那么北京到西安。那么，from 北京 to 西安，the flight ticket, right？住宿费住宿费，accommodation fee，当地车费当地 that means local 车费transportation fee，还有景点的，还有什么呢？Also we still have 景点scenic spot 第一道门。那么第一道门，the first door, right? First gate，第一道门票、导游费和餐费，其余是自费项目。那么其余说的 others, the rest you need to pay by yourself，这叫自费项目自费项目。我们再来看一下，还有第一道门，the first gate, ticket 门票导游费。导游费 （tour guide fee），然后餐费（meals fee），其余 the rest you need to pay by yourself。好的，我们看一下哪些有哪些自费项目。So what kind of items I need to pay by myself？旅行社说除了，那么这个是 except 两个自费景点。这个是景点，对吧？景点是 scenic spots，两个two scenic spots，还有个人消费personal purchase，就是买当地的土特产和纪念品。So when you go to traveling and you arrived this place, so you want to buy something special, right? 土特产土特产。还有纪念品，souvenir，纪念品。那么大卫说："我们非得买东西不可吗？"我们非得买东西不可吗？That means, we cannot, stop. 我们能不买吗？对吧？Equals to 我们能不买吗？Can we do not, purchase these things？对吧？我们。There's something wrong with my keyboard. Sorry. 我们能不买吗？非得买东西不可吗？So double negative words so indicates that the sentence is the positive meaning. 我们能不买吗？So 我们不买不行吗？The same。我们能不买吗？ 那么旅行社说，买不买东西，您自己说了算，我们没有要求啊，没要求。说 you buy or not，is your choice，您自己说了算，我们没有要求，没要求，so no requirements。然后有保险吗？Insurance，insurance you have to，您的。自己买啊，您得自己买，得自己买。我们建议啊，you have to 啊，buy insurance by yourself。我们建议，so we advise that you buy 什么呢？人身意外保险，personal accidental insurance，人身意外保险。然后大卫说：“对了，我们在西安住什么样的旅馆？什么样的旅馆？The hotel. Ask something about the hotel。那么旅行社说：我们住的都是三星级，三星。那么星 that means star, right? So 三星 three stars。那么级 level 啊，旅馆 the hotel。So the level of the hotel is three stars。那标准双人间啊，double double person, right? Double person room. 那标准 standard. 什么时候发团啊？什么时候发团？When can our group go to traveling? 有没有什么优惠活动啊？这个优惠啊是 discount. Can you give me a discount? 旅行社回答说每周一、周三发团，so every Monday and Wednesday we'll go for traveling and 随报随走。We can go for traveling as long as you pay our agency，对吧？Immediately。那么三人以上if That more than three people 三人以上报价打折啊，打折这个我们看一下 quotation，说打几折啊？打折 that means a discount right? So 95折啊，我们看一下95折报价打95折 give you a discount，那么是95折的 discount。我们看一下，大卫说：“好啊，谢谢您，我再考虑考虑。再见，I will think about it again。啊，再见，See you。好的，这个是我们去旅行的一个课文。那么旅行的时候，你需要问一些相关的问题，比如说，它的费用都包括什么啊？报价包括什么？”有没有机票？有没有住宿？还有餐饮，以及有没有其他的you have to pay by yourself 自费项目，对吧？自费项目，personal purchase items。好的，那么我们下节课来继续学习 Lesson 13旅游。OK，see you next time，拜拜。